Okay, so it's 18 months since I hotwired a car, stole my mum's credit card, and had hot lesbian sex with my best friend, Sugar. And things are going great. Really great. Yeah, right. Life is back to normal. Nothing's changed. Well, my toothbrush seen better days.
Sorry to interrupt, darling. I was just wondering if you had any spare batteries that you weren't using. Not to worry, I'll nip into town. Can I get you anything? Diva magazine? KY?
Hey, this is Brighton, the 21st century. If a girl can't pull here, then she might as well become a...
Sorry.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
The tester. And I'm going to take the batteries out. Oh, it was really nice to bump into you.
Of the two types of women, I tended to fall for the manipulative type.
What's happened?
I think what it hurt. Look here.
Oh,
it's down my top.
Jesus.
Guess what? I met a saint again.
Sexual.
She gave me her number, so I call her and I've heard nothing.
When?
Last night.
She gave you her number last night, you've already called her. How do you think you're a friggin' nutter?
That was over 12 hours ago.
You are a friggin' nutter. She's probably not even out of bed yet.
Oh my God, do you think she pulled after I left?
Kizar, you're a friggin' head case. You're not gonna call her again. Say it.
I'm not gonna call her again.
Just give the girl some space, you freak. Chill. A bit small. Did say a quarter.
Yeah, well, as you said, I need to chill.
Oh, God, Sugar was right. Like I said, there are only two types of women.
Watch out. The governor's in your room.
Wasn't the smoothest of handovers, Kizza.
The manipulative bitches. And those stupid enough to be taken in by them.
I know. I need to be reprimanded. Okay, so, like, why would I do drugs when I know you're watching me? And I know that you're watching me. My every move. I'm innocent, you guys. Honestly, I wouldn't play games with you.
Poor Kizza. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Okay, it looks like you're buying them after all.
You're joking.
What, you're loaded?
You're not paying to be crippled.
Help me out.
No.
Okay. Oh. Get some plasters.
It used to be that a day out with Sugar made everything look better. But coming face to face with your past Ooh. Can be very unforgiving.
Saint! Hi.
How are you?
I'm all right, yeah.
Good. Crimes of passion come in more than one guise. There are some people you'll do anything for, no matter how wrong it seems.
How much was in there?
A lot. All of the week's takings plus the rent. I knew I never should have trusted her.
I'm sure there's a perfectly reasonable explanation.
Yeah, like what? Fancy seeing you here. You gonna introduce me?
Dimitri, this is Saint.
Hello. I am a very on-off current lover.
We're old friends.
And then she got caught by Wendy, the lesbo prison guard, frigging Kelly in the cell.
What were you in for?
Extortion.
I think that is when you put your legs behind your head.
No, darling, that's contortion.
I can do that as well. I'm so sorry.
Oh, she's used to drinking lager tops, isn't she? Well, maybe at least it's only plastic.
My therapist may have waffled on about forgiveness, but she didn't tell me about the wonders of revenge.
What are you hiding for? He's not going to come in here, is he, you twat?
I'm sorry, I was a bit nervous.
Look, you'll be fine. Just imagine we're Charlie's Angels and Saint's the ugly one. Do you know what you're doing?
Shoebox in the wardrobe.
Okay, you've got an hour.
Why? Is he coming home after that?
No, but if I have to spend any more time with him or her, I will kill them both. 1 hour.
Ever since I could remember, I'd wanted to be a gangster.
Another bottle, ladies?
Picking up women by day.
What?
Dropping them off by night.
So, don't go away, my loves.
Please tell me he has one single redeeming feature.
You wouldn't know what to do with it.